Throughout training camp, Manny Pacquiao has been calm, confident, and prayerful. And he's sharing his good vibes with his fellow fighters.
I play fighter death with addiction to my job.
Among them, Mexican boxer Ray Beltran. The former sparring partner continues to be a staple on Team Pacquiao. And will fight Takahiro Ao in a lightweight world title match on the eve of Pacquiao's match against Floyd Mayweather. Beltran's top-ranked promoted fight serves as a pre-event to the fight of the century.
Be part of the event, you know, of boxing history, you know, it's a dream come true to me, you know, so I'm excited. Can't wait, you know, and I'm just excited for my fighter, Manny's fight.
Beltran had been a sparring partner for Pacquiao for several years, and as he was getting ready for his title fight, he was training with another Filipino, sparring with Mercito No Mercy Hesta.
Mercito is a great guy, you know, a friend of mine too. And I really feel very, I identify myself a lot with the Filipinos, you know. So I really feel the love and support they show to me, you know.
Hesta, the San Diego-based Cebuano who sparred with Beltran at the Wildcard Gym, makes his Golden Boy debut on Thursday night at the Fantasy Springs Casino in Indio, California. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.